tool against the government. We know of some of the political affiliations of the people involved here.
Well, we've spoken to those leading today's boycott and they totally reject Mr. Ryall's claims.